Yo, what's good, guys? Make sure to like this video, comment on this video, sub, do all that fun stuff. And right now, I'm finna react to Pooh Fishy. If you guys do not know who this is, I don't know what to tell you. Okay, this is one of
experts
the best
in online education.
Players
Purdue
like,
University
in the world.
Global
like,
gives you
actually,
all the flexibility you need
make
to balance school,
him.
Work, Pooh, and life. Fishy, take classes
you know,
100% online.
Let's get to 150 subs. Make sure to like, comment, share, sub. All my socials will be in the description down below, and make sure to go follow our clan Twitter. Yes, 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 we have officially made a clan Twitter. It's called RSG Fortnite Clan. Make sure to go follow it. I'll put it in the description. I'll try to. I don't have it, the email and the password for it yet, but when I get that, I'm gonna put it in the description. Shout out to MLB for making it for the clan. You already know. Yeah.
Doing very good at FNCS Grand Finals. And almost every solo tournament, but what can't he do, Scoped?
How do you just win games?
Pooh Fishy's so smart. Bro, this guy's insane. What the hell? This isn't like insane mechanics as like getting in someone's box, but this is just as
I saw this yesterday. I was going to do a reaction
to
him.
Bro, he looks like he plays West.
Yesterday was the first time I saw him.
He's crazy.
I saw one of his videos before, but I did not notice that.
He's just the best solo player.
I could use a dream or a genie or a wish to go back to a place much simpler than this. Because after all the partying and smashing and crashing and all the glitz and the glam and the fashion and all the pandemonium and all the madness.
No
mad. There comes a time where you fade to the blackness. And when you're staring at that phone in your lap and you hoping but them people never call you back. But that's just how the story unfolds. You get another hand soon after you fold. And when your plans unravel in the sand, what would you wish? If you had one chance of the way
I
am.
No, no, oh no, that was so much.
I mean, it's Arkham vs. Fishy, right?
Before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get a tip at Subway. And back when I was rapping for the hell of it. But nowadays, we rapping to stay relevant. I'm guessing that if we can make some wishes out of airplanes, then maybe, yo, maybe I go back to the day. Before the politics, there we go, rap game. And back when ain't nobody listened to my mixtape. And back before I tried to cover up my slang. But this is only made of what's called Bobby Ray. So can I get a wish to end the politics and get back to the music that started this shit?
Pooh Fishy had the tournament stolen from him. I was talking about this before I started recording with the Twitch chat, but essentially, my boy, Pooh Fishy, man, was only able to play 4 out of the 6 games because he crashed out of 2 of them. A 12th place for 4 games, that's insane. This guy is absolutely insane.
Zebra, I told you guys. I told you guys.
As experts in online education, Purdue University Global gives you all the flexibility you need to balance.
Doing very good at FNCS Grand Finals.
FNCS Grand Finals. See how he says that? That's how you know Pooh Fishy is not, like, bad. Like, he's not bad. Like, he's actually not bad.
Almost every solo tournament, but what can't he do,
Scoped? What can't he do? You hear
that? Just win games.
Pooh Fishy's so smart.
So smart?
Bro, this guy's insane. What the hell?
See?
This isn't like insane mechanics
is
like getting in someone's box, but this is just as impressive. His movement right now is perfect.
Like, imagine Albert Einstein calling someone smart. Albert Einstein's like really smart, so if you call someone else smart, they have to be smart, like, you know?
But he's crazy.
He's consistent, man.
This guy's consistent, man.
He's just the best solo player.
I could use a dream or a genie or a wish to go back to a place much simpler than this. Cause after all the partying and smashing and crashing and all the things and the glam and the fashion. Look at that moment. Look at that. Oh my god. And all the glitz and the glam and the fashion and all the pandemonium and all the madness. There comes a time where you fade to the blackness. And when you're staring at that phone in your lap and you hoping but them people never call you back. But that's just how the story unfolds. You get another hand soon after you fold. And when your plans unravel in the sand, what would you wish if you had one chance? So where
am I in that place? Sorry, I'm late. No. I'm on my way, so don't close that gate. Oh no, that was so clutch. My flight and I'll be right back at it by the end of the night. That airplane, the night sky, like shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
In that airplane, the night sky, like shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Yeah, yeah. Somebody take me back to the days.
I mean, it's Arkham vs. Fishy, right? Before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get it to my Subway. And back when I was rapping for the hell of it. But nowadays, we rapping to stay relevant. I'm guessing that if we can make some wishes out of airplanes, then maybe, yo, maybe I'll go back to the days.
One game, 90 points. And back when ain't nobody listen to my mixtape. And back before I tried to cover up my slang. But this is home decade of what's up. So can I get a wish to end the politics and get back to the music that started this shit? So here I stand and then again I say, I'm hoping we can make some wishes out of airplanes. Can we pretend that airplane in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplane in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now.
Right now. Who Fishy had the tournament stolen from him? I was talking about this before I started recording with the Twitch chat, but essentially, my boy Who Fishy, man, was only able to play four out of the six games because he crashed out of two of them. A 12th place for four games. That's insane. This guy is absolutely insane.
But yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. Make sure to like, comment, share, sub. See you guys in the next one. Peace.